ejected my daughter without even calling a technical on it. Well, she was apologizing to me after the game. I said, why are you apologizing? Nobody's yelling at you. I said, you didn't kick her
in the face.
Oh, good job, Brad. You didn't kick her in the face.
They keep trying it over the top pass, which is, I like that they're trying it. Just,
yeah, they're trying to develop a fast break game.
I was rewatching a college basketball game in Charlotte Women's College. I said, see you later. It's going, doing it. Run down, two steps, and the ball went up.
Get turn, get rid of the ball. Yep.
You. That's cool. She fell. It's still a foul.
Yeah, she's being way too nonchalant. Oh, ho, 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 ho. There was some steps on that one.
Nice one, Mia.